The Hungarian bill is a shame. And I've instructed my responsible commissioners to write a letter to the Hungarian authorities concerning or expressing our legal concerns before the bill enters into force. This bill clearly discriminates against people on the basis of their sexual orientation, and it goes against all the values, the fundamental values of the European Union. And this is human dignity, it is equality, and is the human fundamental rights.